Hey everyone, Marine here for Lanfone. Thanks for stopping by. The new Valentine release will be available in a few days, on Thursday, December 12th. And I'm very happy today to share with you this reveal wheel card, showcasing the new You're Just My Type stem set, as well as the new Happy Heart Day line border die. Here I show you the You're Just My Type stem set. Those new images are just perfect to create cute little scenes and not just for Valentine's Day. And the second one is the new Love Poems stem set with a bunch of lovely messages that you can stamp on the typewriter image. I didn't use this set on today's card, but I wanted to show you that both can be combined. So to start, I die cut some elements. I have one panel that I cut using the large panel die from the Reveal Wheel die set, and I use the new square shape die to cut a window out of it. I have a wheel, a small circle, and a square template that is brand new as well. To know exactly where to stamp my phrases, I tape the template on top of the wheel, and I also tape the whole piece to my work surface to make sure it wouldn't move during the stamping process. So the wheel is secured on my desk. Now I can step one phrase in each square, making sure to rotate the wheel each time. I also added quotation marks for more cuteness. Next, I took a small brad that I put through the small circle, and then through the back of the wheel. I opened this brad to keep the wheel and the template together. I removed the yellow washi tape. Turned the wheel over and applied foam squares on the small circle. But before assembling everything, I needed a base. So I cut a large stitch rectangle out of raspberry cardstock, as well as a piece of the same pattern paper to get a consistent look. I stuck this pink strip on the right side of the red panel. I removed the back of the foam squares. Align the wheel behind the main panel. I use the template as a guide. And then I press down onto the base to adhere the wheel. And there we go. I closed the brad to remove the template and reopened it to totally secure the wheel and definitely keep it in place. I stuck a bunch of foam squares on the base and all around the wheel, but without touching it, and finally attached the main panel on top. I stamped the images on white cardstock using jet black ink and colored them using my alcohol markers. The mouse, desk, lamp and typewriter are from the new You're Just My Type stem set, but I wanted to add a few extra details to the scene, so I stamped and colored a cup of hot chocolate that is from the Holiday Helpers stem set. The books are from the Plan On It School stem set. The present is from the Yeti or Not stem set, and the cookies are from the Ho Ho Holidays stem set. When the coloring was done, I cut the images using the coordinating dies. I also cut brown strips using a die from the picket fence border die set. I will use them as baseboards. And I also have a piece of light pink paper from the Spiffy Speckles paper pack that I will use as a carpet floor. But I still need to cut the inside of the typewriter paper using this die that is included in the You're Just My Type coordinating die set. Next, I finally assembled everything, starting with the carpet floor that I stuck the wrong way, so I had to gently peel it off to reattach it correctly. To attach my elements, I used a combination of liquid glue, double-sided tape, foam squares, and glue dots. For the sentiment, I used the new Happy Heart Day die 3 times with pixie dust cardstock, white cardstock, and raspberry cardstock, but just to keep the heart. I layered and glued the pixie dust onto the white to add dimension, and I adhered the phrase below the desk. I added the white heart and next the red one on top. I also die cut and attached the small arrow next to the wheel. And then I stuck my reveal wheel panel to a raspberry stitch rectangle that I adhered to a raspberry card base. I never leave a card without adding less details, so I used a white gel pen to add highlights on the images. And finally, I applied glossy accents on the red heart for an extra touch of shine. And that's it, my card is done, and it looks like this cute mouse is ready to send a lovely Valentine present along with the beautiful love note. I hope you like this card and those new images. Thank you so much for watching and see you very soon. Bye!